IVM.
But I blame the guest. The bad carpenter always blames the tool that he doesn't possess.
Right.
And it's the guest's fault. When the guests are easygoing like these two, it's always easy. We just chat. But we do have, I've had a couple of interviews, not just podcasts, but even on MTV, where people just don't speak.
Mm.
And then you look even more stupid because you're full of, you know, I'm a little hyper. And then that hyperness doesn't match the lowness. And it just looks like imbalance in musical terms. And it just goes on. So tell us more about your life. Yeah, it's like this. Okay, so what's next?
You know, that's every A.R. Rahman interview ever.
Yes. A.R. Rahman who carried my bags. I'll never forget that.
Lovely. Carried your bags?
Yeah, we went for the VMAs. Yeah, just Mathuji Salaman just released in 97 New York. So we went to VMAs. Me, him and Asha. Asha Didi. Asha Ji is the correct?
Didi. Because she's
Google.
Still younger.
Right.
70 something.
Okay. Asha. Yeah. A brimful of it, let me tell you. And anyway, so she had gone on ahead, and the two of us were sent in one car to this for the VH1 thing in New York. And we had to cross a road because there was no 10 Indian and, you know, police escort, and nobody knows, just two brown skinned people who might, you know, rob you. So everybody stays away from us. And he had that strange hair of his. And my bag fell from my hand. And he's so sweet and polite, he picked it up and he said, "Don't worry, I'll carry it." And I was so shameful, I let him carry it across the road.
You, an Oscar winner carried your bags for you.
I didn't know he hadn't won it yet. And I know, but then we had an interview with him 2-3 years later, by which time he had gone through the stratosphere and become the biggest name in music in India and all that. And then the first thing he tells me when we're sitting there is, "Remember how I carried your bag?" You know, and the Tamilians have this dry sense of humor themselves, where they, you know, sort of where they don't give it away with the face at all. So I couldn't tell if he was like sending logical complaint or making fun. So I for a second, I mean, how do you remember that? You're the great A.R. Rahman. You remember the bag thing? I was a bit slow to take it back. You know how it is. The guy's carrying it. Jaane do, abhi 2 minute mein ho jayega. We cross the road, over. I don't think it's that bad. You know, later I felt a little bad because, you know, I said, but come on, Rohit, you would have done the same thing, right? If Zubin Mehta and you are standing, you drop your bag, Zubin, pakdo na ek minute. And okay, that sounds vulgar, but you know what I mean. Yeah. Pick up my baton, Zubi.